Ready for a start. Racing, Cheeky Cindy came out okay, showing pace, Why Not Leo, and going away swiftly was Kel Knight, the outside. Kel Knight goes to the lead from Why Not Leo, going up there was Trap Queen. Then for the back was Cheeky Cindy, and behind those was Full Moon around the corner. Kel Knight about two lengths in front, and Kel Knight will win for Terry Burns again. A double for the kennel tonight. Second Trap Queen, third was Cheeky Cindy, close up Why Not Leo and Full Moon. Then for the back came Dinah Cara, and Go Zippy Go, 1781 for Kel Knight.